Alright, y'all, we back. And I think we just gotta investigate this drone, because that's the only thing we can do right now, so let's investigate.
Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
Alright, we need a tool. What kind of tool do we need? Somebody gotta have something. Right. Let me try. It say pry it, but let me just try it and it might say something.
Not getting in there with just my fingers. Okay. Maybe Rachel has something I can use.
You.
I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
That's probably...
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file. Oh, right. Sure, let's try it.
Victoria? Why did that just sound like that? Maybe I did do something and I just don't remember. I gotta go back and watch the videos. So we'll see. Alright, let's try to pry this joint open. Maybe the picnickers got an actual knife, because that shit might.
Damn it! Work. It always looks so easy in the movies. I wonder if I can find something sturdier to use.
Yeah, let's go back to the picnickers. They got something. Useless. Y'all useless, huh? Y'all telling
What's
me
worse than groveling
nothing?
For change? Groveling for change and failing.
No, not nothing, bro. Y'all useless. Alright. Bet.
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence.
I wish my phone actually got buzzed like this.
Prescott power activate.
Well, I thought it didn't work. Game over.
I win. That was enough of a game for me. Your MacGyver skills are second to none. Except, probably, MacGyver. All right, here's the game.
You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
That's it? I do that in my head during, like, every class.
See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Gorilla. I don't want to look at that. I want to look at the girl.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here?
God, you just have the best ideas.
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
Super wedgie. That's wrong.
No matter how fast I go, I'll never outwalk this wedgie.
That's so tragic, but also beautiful in its own way.
Grill dad?
What's going on with these two?
And the Lord saith, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who are you talking to, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started.
Further.
Further.
Wow.
That was dark. Too dark? Perfect dark.
That might be AW.
All right. Let's see.
Let's switch hands.
Why do we always hold hands like this? Didn't you tell me you were ambidextrous?
No, I didn't. I said I was ambisexual.
Oh, so you can have sex with both of your hands?
Exactly.
Wanna see?
Only if you let go of my hand first.
Ambidextrous lets me you can write with both hands, I guess. Context clues.
This is fun. Who's next? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
Jackpot!
Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Some nice tattoo, kind of.
Oh, honey. I think we used the vibrating bed for too long. I'm totally seeing double. Rachel? Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
There's something wrong with you. I'm not drinking.
I don't know. I might still be hungover from last night.
Wrong answer. You don't ask a girl out and then not buy her a drink.
I don't even drink like that.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No.
You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And
fuck it.
I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
She must have got cheated on.
Can we help you?
Oh my God!
It's
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
Swipe. Stop moving so slow. Oh, damn.
Oh, thank God. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I don't even know.
Don't look at me. Look at Baywatch over here. Aw, I don't remember how to do CPR. What? It's time to nut up or shut up.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Watch her, guy.
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
Okay. Okay. You can do this. I can't do it.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Unlock your potential is contagious.
Hey, look at me. Do you want to be locked out of the car of life forever? Or are you ready to break in there and seize the keys to your potential?
Oh my God. You're right.
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved my life. From the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Yeah. Good work, everyone. Peace out.
That was incredible. You're a hero.
Huh. I guess I am.
Here. You earned this.
No.
No. Thanks. You're the one who really worked for it.
Suit yourself.
She about to be trash. Man, I gotta take care of drunk girls.
I'm excessively sober.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Girls get cheated on, girls get drunk, girls do stuff that they shouldn't do when they drunk. This is not gonna be good.
Check this out.
What?
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
Yo, D, what's good with you?
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay.
Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
No, I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it?
Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck!
What is wrong with you?
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
No, I can't. That's crazy.
Score. Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me?
I know you're the school princess and all. With the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass. But seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait!
Adios, amigo. Kick rocks.
Don't go.
Arrivederci.
Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
A friendship.
A real friendship.
I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends.
I thought so too, before today.
I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice.
I'm sorry for whatever I did or didn't do. Today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw up.
I ain't doing nothing.
Oh, please. I don't want to be alone anymore.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair. But I can't be your friend right now.
Can't or don't want to.
Does it matter? I'm really sorry. Goodbye, Chloe.
Fuck this place.
We are frustrated. Everything is smashed. Who's texting me?
Fake and hollow. Who else do I know who fits that description? Fuck off, Rachel. If you want to rip a family apart from the inside, it's important to bring the proper tools. Fuck you, David. Never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Because you're not real.
I'm not.
What is going on?
What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
I guess I did that.
Gotta say, that was some fight. She nearly took your head off.
Is he giving me advice? Well, not advice, but, you know, that dad shit.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
I don't feel drunk.
Sometimes people need you, though. Even when they don't admit it.
To go home. It's not even, there's no light outside. Why are you here? Alright, she not dead. I thought she got hit by a car or something. Perfect. You alive.
You came.
I came.
I'm glad.
I never left. Are you sure?
Are you sure about that? I got kind of a different message this afternoon.
Yeah. Chloe... I want to talk to you about something, but I don't know how to talk about this.
You don't have to tell me anything you don't want to.
You remember that guy that we saw under this tree with that woman?
The ones who were making out?
That was my dad.
Oh. All right.
And that woman... was definitely not my mom.
Oh.
The worst part is... I'm not surprised. I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was. So when I saw he got a text from an unknown number asking him to meet, I thought I could catch him or something.
Sometimes nothing is the best.
Chloe, I love my dad. I love
him. Saying nothing is the best.
And I never want to see his fucking face again.
Alright, now we need to intervene.
When my dad died, I was so mad at him. For months, I felt wrong because half the time I thought of him, I wanted to scream. And the other half, I forgot.
Forgot that anything had changed. It's silly, but I've carried this photo around with me for years. It's from Mount Hood. My dad took me hiking there when I was 10, and it started raining, and I fell and broke my arm 3 miles from the car. I remember screaming like I was gonna die, but my dad, he carried me down the mountain. I still remember the smell of his coat, and how calm he was, and the sound of his voice, and
comfort her. This is where the comfort comes in. Oh, nope, she doesn't want the love.
He was just so strong, you know? I felt safe.
You trusted him.
Completely.
Here.
Chloe, I owe you an apology.
Yes, you do.
Hey, we were both kind of the queen of shitty.
No, I mean it. Meeting you, this friendship, it means more to me than you could possibly imagine. I just want you to know I'm lucky that you were with me today. You're a badass, Chloe Price.
What?
Remember that biker asshole who wouldn't let you into the mill? You talked your way right past him.
You saw that?
And those skeevy douchebags who followed you upstairs? 2 against 1. But you wouldn't take any shit from them.
I'd be dead if you hadn't thrown that bottle.
You inspired me. What about Drew? When he was picking on Nathan? You got right in his face and called him out.
That was pretty sweet, actually.
See? You're the real thing, Chloe. I don't know anyone like you. Plus, you came along with me, no questions asked.
Well, I don't really need a good reason to ditch school.
Right.
I guess
right,
tomorrow
right.
There'll be hell to pay.
My mom might skip grounding and just go straight to the death penalty.
Probably,
and my dad
probably
will definitely punish me with...
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck your dad.
Fuck him.
What I wouldn't give to leave this place and never look back.
What's stopping us?
Us? Are you serious?
There's nothing keeping me here. Not anymore.
So, if I came to you tomorrow and told you to pack your bags...
I'm serious. Let's do it, Chloe. Let's leave this place forever. Okay. Can I borrow your lighter?
You wanna burn it? I don't think you really need to burn it. He's still your dad.
Thank you.
Maybe I gave you some bad advice.
Thank you.
Come on.
She smiled. Mystery woman, who are you? Who sits down and smokes a cigarette in a forest fire? But I think, yep. We woke. We done. Episode 1 awake. We woke. Clearly, because she started a whole fire. Joyce. I defended Nathan. I was in the majority in that. And you told Rachel we are just friends. Majority told him we were more than friends. Oh. I made it the minority for the most part.
I want my fucking money!
I already got the new episodes. I bought the pack. But yeah, that's the end of this episode, y'all. As y'all can see, I'm probably gonna get into episode 2 after I get off from work. Cause that's where I gotta go in about an hour. So, I see y'all later, and I'll hit y'all with more episodes. Tune in. Till then, make sure you tune in. Peace out.